one thing leads to another. Gateway like I've been dosing this shit for too long. Finally, I think it's time to pack up and move on. Can't keep backtracking in life to keep track of who gone. I don't mind grabbing a table just to eat alone. I wrote that at Carbones. Yeah. The things I used to love, I had to spice it up for show though.
That's a Flavor Boy exclusive.
One thing leads to another, I seen it happen so many times. Opening and closing before my eyes like mini blinds. Hate having to tell him cause he can't admit he blind. Money only gets you so far, and so far you still gotta get in line. That shit blew my mind, but it grew my mind. To know that's more, but what I got I should be grateful for. What you take me for? Somebody that don't recognize I got his best him cause he ain't in the same place no more. Or how my enemies was running with me, but now they ain't even in the race no more. Man, I seen them, they don't know what it take no more. I've been broke, I can't break no more. I think I'ma need a fix cause I'm over this one. I've been mixing emotions with runs and opus one. Chronicles of the gateway. I never turned away from things that I deal with a straight face. When I could've saved face, when I was being real and you wanted to stay fake. When I played close to my heart but you rather play it safe. You want your cake and eat it too, okay, okay. I give you all of that, but why I rub it in my face? I take that personal, feeling like I got stepped on. I get criticized, but really, they know I'm slept on. They got me bent, but I'm hanging in there like Vince Carter's left arm.
I'm straight.
I say you love me.
I love you.
Drugs, relationships, habits. Everything you experience for the first time feel like magic. Before 21, my first thought was be a savage. High fidelity, Zoe Kravitz. I mean, love and music is all I ever wanted badly. In the dorm room making songs with Anthony. Even though we were some athletes, at least it's safe to say I never gave it up. Music that never left the dorm room, but I don't give a fuck. Look, my grandmother always played the tunes. Johnny Taylor's soul heaven was her type of blues. And the hot soul up in heaven, she got on dancing shoes. I bet my first introduction to the music, before I realized it would become therapeutic. And that was just a gateway for nowadays how I use it. I'm not in here rapping just to get some validation. But if I don't let this shit fly, then it's talent wasted. I'm trying to break into the music like I'm running basics. Route trees, I maneuver without navigation. I got friends I send music to, but they still hating. Yeah, I get it, don't worry, that shit is real blatant. Taking chances without knowing none of the outcomes, I done that. Often gambling with the losses that I didn't win back. Saying this with my chest, I'm talking about where that shit pump at. They don't want that, undoubtedly. I don't want you by designing for me. Tell me you proud of me. Don't show me you a millionaire, show me how to be. I'm getting all this shit up out of me.